Cambridge tonight after Manchester United, the richest club in Britain, took on Cambridge United, a League Two team worth precisely nothing in the FA Cup fourth round.